For more details on the development of Shura Council elections, we live link live with our reporter from the Ministry of Interior, Saleh bin Khalfan al-Rahbi. Saleh?
Yes, Khalid.
Hi, welcome to the news. And could you tell us, please, what the situation is in the electoral voting center?
Thank you, Khalid. Actually, as you are aware, there is an extension actually has been given to the voters up to 9 p.m. So the all across the Sultanate, that's the time given to the voters to cast their votes. And to get the latest updates as why this extension is given to the voters, I have here with me at the studio at the Minister of Interior, Maimouna bin Saeed Sulaymaniyah, member of the main committee of the Shura Council election, the ninth term. So welcome, Maimouna, to the interview.
Nice to meet you.
Can you please elaborate on the reasons as why this extension is given for 2 hours for the voters?
Okay, first of all, I'll start with the regulatory part. Usually in any voting or elections, there is an opportunity or the chance of extension according to the circumstances surrounding the voting in each particular wilayat center for voting.
Yes.
And the main obligation or the duty of the main supreme or main committee of the election is to monitor the trends of the voting.
Yeah.
And the number of voters around the 12 hours of voting time, and engage and actively take decision on whether to extend or not based on legitimate reasons. The legitimate reasons for the term 9 were, first of all, the familiarity to the new machines for voting, which are the electronic polls. It took voters today a while until they got familiar with how they can vote on those e-polls. So we allowed people time to facilitate their voting in a transparent and independent way. The other reason is that the trend, the voters for term 9, we noticed that the trend has changed. The total number of voters cast for term 9 is 713,000 plus of voters. However, those who started to show up and take and increase the uptake of voters started in the afternoon as we've arrived to 40% of vote cast. So at that point of time, we received requests from different centers based on these two reasons to allow extension, to allow more voters and facilitate their democratic right to vote.
Okay. So apart from the extension, Maimouna, how did the process around the election process go around the Sultanate in all centers today?
Well, as I mentioned, the trend started in the morning in a very unexpected way.
Yeah.
Usually, the voters' uptake improves during the day until the last 12 hours. However, this time, due maybe to a number of factors, one of them is the holiday of the Ministry of Education given, it allowed many parents and families to dedicate their day for voting, and therefore we witnessed more people in the morning time voting.
Mm-hmm.
So this is one of the trends of the process of voting. Otherwise, a few snags of technicalities like the one in Nizwa of outage, electricity outage, which we resolved in less than 1 hour. So therefore, I think voters have more interest in voting, and the 20% of number of increase in voters we've witnessed during the day.
Okay, great. Now, given the fact that there is this extension given to the voters, what time do you think the results will be announced?
Right, because everything went electronic for term 9, we expect that after we close the polls at 9 o'clock, maybe it will take us 1 hour to do the electronic segregation of all data, and therefore we are in a position to announce the final result within 1 hour from closing the polls.